Kitty!
Yeah.
Boy's gonna help me out with this guy. Now this is gameplay. Oh my god. Let's trigger the other kitty cat to wake up. Okay, let's try it again. Kinda stuck in the corner here. Jumping around, man. Oh, they're gonna die. Stay out of the ice, boys. We're so close. No, no. Well, that was easy. My ears, man, they're just a ringing in my ears. God, chill! Wolves? Are they just normal wolves? Or are they just super powered wolves? Pretty normal wolves. Come on. Yeah, kitty, kitty, kitty. Here, wolfie, wolfie, wolfie. Bird! Bad bird. You're still flying after I hit you like that, you dumb bird. Bad dog. Visions of South. That's kind of messed up, but that's funny. Are you ready? Ahead. Well, no. But neither was that guy, apparently. Bro, I'ma get you, fam. I get my hands on you, you're not gonna like it if you keep shooting these arrows. Oh. Think you get more? Ah, you think that makes a difference? I told you you're not gonna like it. Look, a door. Hello? Oh, hi. My stream died earlier. I don't know why.
What?
Did earlier my stream died. I don't know why.
What happened?
I don't know.
Just choked you to Travis God.
It died.
It's dead.
But now it's back up. I don't, like I said, I don't know why it died off, but now it's working just fine.
See.
Why are you trying to fight me? I'll kill you, bro.
Playing my League of Legends game right now.
You playing what?
My League of Legends game right now. It's very competitive.
Bro, he's gonna kill me, Chaska. He's gonna kill me, bro. He's gonna... Oh, he's dead now. Dude, I was trying to read my item. Oh, okay, okay. The Eclipse Chotel. One of the legendary armaments. Nice. Chaska, I can't believe you didn't like the video, bro. Messed up. I made a big time chamber play just like you asked for, and you didn't even leave a like.
A big what?
A big time chamber play, remember? You were like, when are you gonna start making plays like this? Made a big time chamber play just like you asked for, and you didn't even like it.
Clicking
with
the
op,
but okay.
No. The play that I made is as big time as it gets. You gotta admit though, that was pretty funny. It was clean. Especially the part where, you know, the lady died.
I wish you were like screenshotting
shot it when she, like, she was flaming or whatever, that'd be funny.
She said in voice chat.
Aw.
And I had her muted. Deja was listening to her though. That's how I know that she said that.
I can get her with toxic?
Yeah, our team was pretty... They're pretty salty.
Oh, okay.
They're like yelling at people, me and Deja, like, don't you people know how to play, blah 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 blah. We're like, whatever, man.
Dude, relax.
Oh. This guy does frost damage. Oh, my health, man. Stop it, please. He's gonna kill me, Chosuke. He's gonna kill me. Oh, he killed me. Got a piece of meat. Bro, I'm gonna kill this guy. Get out of the way, freaking ice knight. Now we can have our 1v1. Bro, what? Where did you even come from? It's like I'm inside their castle or something.
Mobile games. Dude, I'm so bored of PC games, dude. So I'm thinking of breaking PC right now.
Let a boss fight. Let's just go down.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Relax. Shit. Shit on kid. Oh, you're so fucking lucky, dude. Oh my god. Dude, I'm so good at this game. Legit 1v2 player. I'm so good at this game. Legit 1v2 player.
That it?
Travis, I can 1v2 in Mobile Legends. I mean, Mobile League. Oh fuck, if I was this good normally, I'd be a fucking pro player by now.
You gotta get a controller for your phone, so it's just like playing on a keyboard and mouse.
Okay. I'm actually better on mobile than on computer. I don't know if you know this, but I was actually like challenger rank in this one game we used to play that was like League.
That's because everybody else is just bad. Yeah, but
that's true.
If you get
that
a
is very true.
If you get a controller thing for your keyboard and mouse, they'll make like your keyboard and mouse be OP.
Oh, okay, I see.
Yeah, I'm actually really good at mobile though. I know I haven't really got the controls, but I play a lot of mobile games growing up.
No, I'm gonna die! Somebody help me, please!
I could play mechanical characters like Lee Sin, mobile, and actually do insects properly.
The freaking walls, bro!
Dude, that one was too edgy that there was insane though. Holy crap. Shit. Oh, I missed the ultimate. I forgot that with the click, you have to double click it to lock on. Kinda stupid.
Be an adventurer like you, and took an arrow to the knee.
What, he lived through that? Oh, I'm so mad right now. But yeah, like, I was at a level where literally, so this game I used to play is called Arena Valor. There was actually a pro scene for like a half a year, and then it kind of died. But I was actually playing like pro players and then screaming. It's so cringe, dude. I was like, what the fuck? Dude, I play these guys all the time. These are shit. Like if there was actually a mobile market, like going pro mobile, actually would have been like, I think I could have won pro, no cap.
Oh my god, he's so good! Why didn't you go pro, bro?
I don't know, why didn't you go pro in a fucking mobile game?
Could have signed a contract and been a streamer.
Dude, I'm just saying, dude, I used to play with like pro players in this game, they're garbage. I basically probably would have been like the double up version of this game. I would have been like, you guys are shit.
Adventure like you, that's apparent to me.
Gotcha, bro. Got a heal for you, man, my guy. Damn, I'm gonna ETC and support fucking save this guy. Holy shit, you're good. Let's go. Money.
Oh my god, he can still see me. This guy's too powerful. Ah, I'm sorry! Chill! Oh my god, he's gonna kill me. Oh my god, he's so powerful. Alright. He's a mini boss. He's a mini boss, Richie.
I was gonna say, did you see that EG Danny was talking shit to the other regions in the garbage? No, it wasn't Danny, it was fucking that Fortnite kid.
Who?
Can't remember his name.
JoJo?
Yeah, JoJo Piano or whatever. Saying,
JoJo.
Like, he's bad and shit. It's kind of funny, I like it. Like the Westeros, like they don't even know. Oh shit, I'm gonna die here.
I used to be an adventurer like you, and then I took an arrow to the knee. How's it going, Richie? Richard?
Richie's here?
Ricario.
Oh.
I was telling Travis I could've went pro in this mobile game. That's like league.
I asked him why didn't he sign a contract?
I didn't know how to start.
Oh, good trade.
How's your day, Richie? Did you call in, Richie?
Yeah. Oh, okay, that's why. Chill out the homies, good decision.
I don't.
Oh shit, I'm gonna die here.
I was playing this game. And then I walked by a thing, whatever they're called. The thing that's used to like hang people. And then somebody left a message next to us at Visions of South. Cracked me up. Like, that's messed up. It's pretty funny though.
Yeah.
I think old me would have won me 5 that. I think it's possible won me 5 that.
There are rats down here. I love rats. Just kidding, I hate rats actually. I hate him. Ow, ow. That's why I hate him. What? I'm stuck in the corner. Please let me out. Let me heal. Gosh, die, rats, die. Oh, he put the jukes on me. Alright.
I think I could have outplayed that. Ugh. Playing sloppy right now.
No! I didn't actually want to do that. My stream's freaking dying.
Okay, let's do this, and then this. Heal that guy. Alright, triple kill, easy. You had to do this.
Oh, just hideous. It needs to be an adventure like you. I'm gonna take an arrow to the knee. Oh, he shot me again.
That's some pretty good psychological advice, yeah. Just gaslight yourself. Tell yourself that it's making you stronger and the universe is just testing you.
Yes.
You don't do that, Richie?
I feel like we all do that.
Haven't you ever seen...
We think about it, like a lot of our actions are just chemicals in our brains, so...
Haven't you ever seen an anime? It's all just a test.
Yes.
All just a test.
I mean, we just need to believe that there's a reason for everything. Otherwise, what's the point of doing anything at all?
Okay, that's edgy, Richie. Relax. PG-13 scheme. It's too much. All right. Well, kids, I'm gonna comprehend that.
Dude, the only person who's watching this fucking stream is me. What are you talking about?
Dude, Travis gets viewers like that watch the whole bot, right? Relax.
I don't know if that's true.
Though I will say I do sound edgy as hell. I just heard it.
Richie, you wanna see something? Watching the stream, you see that tree, Richie? I'm gonna burn it to the ground. I'm gonna burn it down! Anyways.
Why? The tree's minding its own business, dude.
Cause I want to be the king, and the tree won't let me in. Oh, we got ourselves a battle here. We got sword boys versus shield boys.
Girl boss, gatekeep, gaslight.
I'm getting messed up here though. Shield boys, go! Ow! Oh, my shield boys aren't making the cut. They're getting messed up here. I got him! I got one! Oh. Come on, shield boys! Alright, we got one left. We got one shield boy left. Oh my god. He's freaking dead. I'm freaking dead, he killed me.
Did I only order Taco Bell when it's in the middle of the night or like the start of the morning?
That was unfortunate.
The times of the day where I feel like the shittiest.
Is Taco Bell your therapy, Ricky?
Comfort food.
That's just like the times of the day where I'm actually like mentally low enough to actually get Taco Bell.
Richie's like, you know what I could go for? Some diarrhea.
Yeah, it's like, you know what? I already feel like shit enough, you know. Feeling worse isn't that bad, right?
You know what I could go for is some diarrhea. Taco Bell's so gross.
Yet I still order it from there for some reason. Like I said, Taco Bell's fucking main clientele isn't like normal people, it's the people who fucking are either high or just like bored or drunk at like 2 a.m. and nothing else is fucking open, so we just get Taco Bell.
Or teenagers. Teenagers can't afford normal food. Afford $1 tacos. I think I need some actual help instead of just the boys. Actually, that's my first time trying the boss, but I can tell that he's gonna be AIDS.
I was like thinking to myself, if I become like, if I ever became like a billionaire or some shit like that, would I still go to places like McDonald's and Taco Bell? The answer's probably yeah.
Oh, my summon, my helper. It's alright, this guy looks cooler anyways. Who are you? What are you? A magic user? What are you? A sword? A magic user? A sword user? A naked man?
I heard about that one, a naked guy who goes around,
Let me solo? Yeah.
Yeah. Let me solo her.
You're beautiful.
Ah, it's funny.
Thank you.
Yeah, he fights like the hardest boss in the game, solo. We are waiting on one more. We have been invaded. Well, I don't know where my other helper's at, but, oh. Dude, Look at this guy's sword, dude. The sword has just got like worms and stuff on it. It's a cool sword. However, me, I'm more of the giant axe kind of guy. If you use the same attack one more time, I will lose it. Oh my god, what was that?
Or chaos, yeah, I don't know chaos. AFC's fucking expensive.
Oh, he kicked me. What if I stood right here? Oh. Our DPS died. Hey! Ah! My bad. I didn't think he would do my entire health bar in one kick.
Like, there's a fucking 8-piece chicken is like 20 bucks, dude. What the fuck?
Because an 8-piece chicken feeds like a family of like 4.
Or just one Richie.
It's true.
That's like one of the issues of being a big black man.
I was gonna say, insert a racist joke here. Alright, well, let's go try it again. I definitely need real helpers, because that guy one-shot me. I don't think my shield boys are going to cut it, especially with all the elemental attacks going on. I definitely want the full moon guy again. Yep, Dark Moon. This guy's got a giant hammer. This guy's got maces for his hands. That guy is a blade, a samurai, a man. His name is Gandalf, so he's probably a wizard. We need a mage and a damage dealer. That's what I need, Richie. Or a DPS and a ADC. If at all possible.
You're beautiful.
Okay. Oh my god! I need to heal. Last time I didn't heal, he kicked me from max health. Ah! Ah! Wait, let me heal. Okay, let's not die this time. Let's go fight this guy. Ow. Dude, he's got a lot of health, by the way. Over 10,000. You hear that guy? He got hit. He's like, ah! Hey. Ah! Ooh. Did it. Woo! That boss fight's really hard, actually. I need 1,000 more, huh? Alright, time to move on. We have a staff now, don't we? I believe I have a staff now. Staff? Yeah. Aha! Going up. Oh. So many people jumped and died. So funny. Oh wait, did I just do it too? No. I'm not ready to die. Oh. Interesting. Ow. That hurt. What is that? Have I been there yet? I don't think I've been there yet. Could this be freedom? Yes, that's what it is. It's freedom. you an enemy bird? Or are you friendly bird? Oh, you're an enemy bird, huh? Dude, I freaking hate birds, man. I hate them. What an annoying unit to put into a Dark Souls game. Flyer with high mobility. Who does a ton of damage. Ugh, disgusting opponents. Hi Frodo. Gotta move, please. I cannot see you.